This girl was host to Samsara, but I still cannot believe her Manania could be this strong. Could she be the one from Karma's memories? The god of destruction? Fine. I am still the heir of Rangda. Let us decide who is worthy of being immortalized in history.
Wait!